Is Mars really red? Am I really human? Ha ha ha! Rocks and soil on Mars mostly contain iron. Here comes atmospheric oxygen! Reacting! Whoa! Reddish iron oxide or rust is formed. So, Mars is red. Huh? Aha! Let's look through the rovers. Whoa! Some areas are brown or green or even butterscotch colored. Then why does it look red? Dust storms! They last for weeks or months. They kick up the rust into the atmosphere.